praise ye, oh, praise ye. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
O Lord, our sovereign, how majestic is your name in all the earth. God who creates and blesses all living things, used the service of animals and made them reminders of the gifts of the abundance of life. We are called to be stewards of creation, to care lovingly for this world and all creatures.
How beautiful is it out here? Isn't it just great? It's great to be good. And have you noticed how all of the chaos has sort of disappeared? I think Robert English has a magical touch. This is where we gather on Easter morning for sunrise service. And then as the sun comes up, we begin to see it crest over the hill over there. And it just reminds us that our spiritual rhythms are linked with natural rhythms. That Easter is linked with the beginning of spring, the rising of the sun, and all that goes with it. And so we remember, as we celebrate all of these animals, that we're actually celebrating our animalness too. That we're part of this good creation that God has put into the world. And we're challenged to live in harmony with it.
And when I look at your heavens, the works of your finger, the moon, the stars that you have established, what are human beings that you are mindful of them, mortals that you care for them? And Francis reminded us of the joy of creation, the blessing of animals in our lives, and the way in which these things reflect in a unique and beautiful way the glory of God.